going to change. I'm going to change the leaders. A lot of excitement here going to happen here. Waiting for the call to come over the race receiver, but the race from the transponder seat up here, I'll be anxious to see how this is.
So this is going to put Ricky back like two spots. Because they're going back to the previous lap. I think he passed it. Most of them don't race back to the yellow. They'll go back to the last completed lap. So it puts him. Yeah, because that was right, that was then, but they got to go to the last lap. He passed them last two people, and within that last lap, I don't know, I could be wrong. Yeah. Damn, bro. Should have thought about that before you start acting like that and talking to people like you're somebody special.
All right, being told by race control, the leader on lap 10 was Blake Durham. Blake Durham will now roll back to the front position, but Derek Smith will roll to the outside. David Harden will go third. Noah Fuzo will go fourth. Billy Hines will roll fifth. Jack Cecil will go home to roll home sixth. AJ C will go seventh. Jacob Robinson, 8-10, St. Clair, ninth.
They're still in the Oh, that one was pretty. No, absolutely not. Y'all over here trying to smash my leg. Oh, well. Like you're above somebody just because they play rec room or don't play rec room. You don't do that when you're around people. It's not happening. You're going to sit. I don't care. No, he's not. Never. It don't matter. He's sitting right here. He probably deserved it.
I didn't say nothing.
Oh. First? Nope. Yeah, we way behind. Probably not. You can keep asking me. Keep on asking me. Keep aggravating me about going somewhere. So,
Thank you.